Today, spokespeople for various fundamentalist religious beliefs use modern media to broadcast a very old idea that female sexuality, feminists, and feminist demands for abortion, contraception, reproductive autonomy, childcare, equal pay, psychological integrity constitutes a threat to our civilization, and this amounts to a blasphemy against God.